How's it going, everybody? I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's the Battle of the Knifers. I was knifing on my team, and another person on the other team was knifing as well. And I apologize for my mic. I know it's a little muffled. I'm working on getting a new one for you guys. And if you guys hear me talking to somebody without actually hearing their voice, it's because my buddy doesn't have his mic enabled to be heard on recordings. I'm going to have him fix that for next time. So, hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. See you guys later. Man, dude, they're all over. So clearly they're partied up, since they all rush the same side. They're playing out of there. This guy challenging me right now?
We're planting at
See, at least I'm running. Alright, well, we know that they're running A, so I'm gonna try and cut them off. Oh, he's behind me. He's fucking on B side, or A side with the riot shield. That's about fucking say. I got UAV this round, even though we already know they're going A. Pussy. Where you at? Finally killed the knife guy. Fuck you. My throwing knives are better than your fucking ninja stars. How do I knife his riot shield, but he doesn't knife my riot shield? Setting device on Bravo. Target destroyed. Solid work. One dead round. Get ready for the next one. No! I couldn't fucking knife him. This guy's a little better at knifing. But to be fair. Jesus Christ. To be fair though, these fucking riot shielders, dude. Or these fucking ninja stars, you can get like six of them at a time. So he could just be spamming these shits. Can't, I have to unlock it. Pussy. Oh, I figured they were going to B. I saw two of them camping behind B. Huh. They split up this time. Where is he? Battle of the Knifers, dude. No, not that time. I'm just saying, he had 18 kills, I had 14. That was a good one. That was a good game.